Rings. Hey, want to go live right now to Durham. Look at this, kind of a mess. North Hyde Park Avenue, right near Holloway Street. Yeah, this stretch of road is shut down. You can see crews right there working on what we're told is a repair to a water main. If you're familiar, this is right near the U-Haul station and Kip Durham College Prep. We were getting reports that there was some water flowing down the street. We're just seeing a little bit of it, but the big news, of course, is going to be that that street is shut down. Let's